is Gatorade, so hoping it does not get everywhere. Requesting it, and I hope that you guys do enjoy. If you would like to support me and receive your own personal content and personally requested content, you can do so by becoming a Patreon or a member. It also just really supports me, and it helps me a lot to get new equipment and props and stuff for the videos. But yeah, if you want to do that, you can do so through the links in the description. These are my favorite liquids container that I have in my house, because it also has not only really good lit sounds, but it also sprays really nicely. We'll do a little bit of that later, though. A little bit of spritz. A little bit of spritz later. Shake, 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 shake. Now we are going to spray some spritz, spritz, spritz in your ear. This is Gatorade, so I'm hoping it does not get everywhere. Next, 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 next. I have these two little glass containers. That do really high-pitched, quiet, liquid sounds. I am not sure how well you can hear that, but I think it sounds kind of nice. I think it sounds kind of nice. One, two, three. Behind your head, behind your head. On the sides, on the sides, on the sides, on the sides. Above, above, above. In front, in front, in front. here we have my second favorite liquids container. It's just a spray for your hair, for haircuts, or you can your plants. Liquid sounds is the large variety that there is. You get the high pitch or low pitch, soft, 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 or loud, loud, loud. And there's no real pattern to it. There's no pattern. The sounds vary even with the same liquid. Each shake in different pitch, volume. It's the unpredictableness that I like about it. Up above your head, in front of your head, and behind your head, and on the sides, and on the sides, on the sides. Let's do some more spritz, some spraying sounds. These are not sprayers, but they are, they squirt. Let's do some setting and breaking the pattern. Okay, let's go. Break the pattern, break the pattern. Let's break the pattern. A little bit slower. So I'm not sure how this is gonna sound, but I'm gonna do a little bit of the squirting out some of the water. Thank you. And my new favorite. My new favorite. Probably trigger that I have. Is these ice packs. Ice packs. Because they have every one of my favorite triggers. Some tapping, 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 tapping. This amazing, amazing liquid sound. And then when you put ice in it, which we'll do in a little bit, there's also a nice click, click, clickety, clackety, clickety, clackety sound. Shake, 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 shake. Let's set a pattern. Let's set a pattern. Thank you. some rocks with the ice packs to kind of mimic what ice would do. This is for when I don't have ice, and this way they never melt.
It never melts.
Consider subscribing if you are new and you enjoyed my content.